staying at Mercer County Elks for ladies golf. Versailles taking on Fort Recovery. And it's the Tigers' Lauren Heikamp coming up short on the par attempt. We'll get the bogey to fall. Versailles' Lauren Durham knocks down her putt. And finally, Fort Recovery's Corey Stain. As Stain coming up and getting her shot in the cup, Versailles gets the victory over Fort Recovery, 196-213.